When we come back here tonight, the news coming in late today involving O.J. Simpson. Tonight, O.J. Simpson is officially a free man, his parole coming to an end in Nevada 3 months early. He served 9 years in prison and then parole for an armed robbery involving sports collectible dealers in Las Vegas, now freed 3 months early. Today is National Free Shipping Day to ensure gifts get there on time. After today, customers are often charged now extra to make it sure it arrives by Christmas.